Malaysian riot police clashed with protesters in the capital Kuala Lumpur today. Green Left TV spoke to Sivarajan Arumugam from the Socialist Party of Malaysia.
Today's protest was basically against the tabling of the re-delineation report, which is much contested, because this particular report, as you can see, it is a massive gerrymandering is taking place with the changing of the borders of the constituents. And it will be basically a situation whereby you'll be giving a far better winning chance to the ruling Barisan National Government even before the elections are called. Most of the seats, we can see they are significantly, the borders have been moved, the voters have been moved very clearly, and it's a very obvious attempt to sort of give a higher winning chance to the ruling government. This protest has been made several times. Some of the issues are still pending in court. But anyway, the parliament, through the ruling government, they have decided to table the re-delineation bill, the re-delineation report this morning. It's very clear they are fast-tracking this whole process. We understand from our MPs inside that there's a full house parliament today, both from the ruling government and also the opposition, meaning that the ruling government has turned out in full force. That shows that there will be a voting on this particular re-delineation proposals. So looks like they will decide. And looking at the majority of the ruling government which they has in the parliament, obviously, unfortunately, it would be approved. And then it would go to the Senate, which is the upper house. And then it would be sort of gazetted and implemented for the coming elections. So it's a very sad day for democracy, whereby we can see how all the institutions have been abused to fast track this process and to give a far better winning chance to the ruling government. So today, this morning, there were roughly about 200 to 300 protesters. We understand that a team of 10 people, mainly from the Bersih delegation, were allowed to go inside and meet the speaker to submit our protest memorandum. And yes, and what the Bersih have also told us is that they will continue to hold other actions of protests to keep the pressure on, because this is a very obviously how democracy is being stolen from the people of Malaysia. Thank you. We'll be right back.